Hey everyone, welcome to this video. Want to quickly message a group of people without creating a full team or channel? In this video, I will show you how to create a group chat in Microsoft Teams in just a few clicks. Let's go. Launch the app or go to teams.microsoft.com and sign in. Click icon on the left sidebar. Then click the new chat icon, the pencil and paper at the top. In the To field, type the name or email of the people you want to include. You can add up to 250 people in one group chat. Then, click Name Group Chat. Give it a clear name like Marketing Team or Event Planning. Then tap Enter. Team will join it into a group conversation. Now you can send messages, share files, schedule meeting all from this group. That's it. You have successfully created a group chat in Microsoft Teams. If this was helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more good tips.